Welcome back, Agent Miko. The Admiral needs us to extract an Imperial ally on my homeworld of Vardos. The target is Protectorate Gleb, a local official who once mentored both Agent Hask and myself. I don't know how this connects to Operation Cinder, but I have to trust the Admiral. Make the jump to Vardos.
That's the Dauntless. It's the ship we rescued on Fondor. Why is it here?
Well, it's delivering cargo. It's carrying their satellites. Moff Wraith said they were needed for Operation Cinder. But he wouldn't tell us the target.
Neither would the Admiral. Now I know why.
Satellites are aligned, sir.
Excellent. I did not call for you, Commander Versia.
Vardos is our target?
One of them, yes.
Why? The entire planet and its people, they're loyal to the Empire.
The Emperor commands it. We'll purge this planet and others. Fear shall spread and the galaxy will remember who is in control.
This is our home.
The Empire is our home. And we will do as the Emperor commands.
I don't take orders from dead men.
You take orders from me! Activate the satellites now. Leave for Vardos immediately. Recover Protectorate Gleb. She is your only target. That is all. That is all. Agent Hask on the Corvus. Tell him I need to speak to him immediately.
Find Protectorate Gleb in the archive. Follow me.
Do you still remember your way, Commander?
I don't forget so easily, Agent.
This storm is unnatural. I've never seen anything like it. The locals must be terrified.
This is just the beginning. When people see what we've done here, that terror will spread throughout the galaxy.
I'm just surprised we aren't evacuating civilians.
Civilians are expendable. Our people will evacuate.
These are our people.
This is an Imperial world. A place we're supposed to protect.
Not at these winds.
I guess we just have
special forces.
as well.
They'll evacuate when ordered to. Their fearlessness in the face of this storm shows true discipline.
But Gleb deserves an early evacuation, does she?
Gleb oversees the future Imperial Leader's School here. She crafts loyal, capable troopers.
Like Aiden. Like me.
Now she's calling in a favor.
The people of Vardos are loyal to the Empire. Why should they be left to suffer?
This is all for the greater good, Commander.
None of this looks good to me. Vardos was our home, Mask.
The Empire is our home. Operation Cinder is a test to prove that we are worthy of what it will become.
You sound like my father.
It is about time. Aiden Versio. Admiral Senyu. I knew I was important, but to risk his own daughter's life.
Target acquired. Get a move on, Gleb.
Well, she is giving me orders now, Precious.
Whoa. Get...
No, he is with me. The others will stay here. They are not important. Come.
Commander. We have a ship on landing bay 2. You'll be safe there. Go now. Go!
Whoa, what are you doing?
No, stop! This is not our mission.
Stand down. It's okay, we'll get you off-world. Go.
No. Don't you!
I am your commander! Stand down!
Aiden, our orders are clear. We are to recover the Protectorate Gleb alone.
Things have changed. Look around you, man. Do you even recognize the Empire anymore?
No, please don't do this.
The
Just
Empire's
don't do
job
this.
Is to save civilians from things like Operation Cinder.
This is the new Empire.
If this is the new Empire, I want no part of it. I'm taking the orders of my commanding officer.
Are these your orders? Are these your orders? Because if they are, this is treason.
Yes.
Then I have mine.
Lower your weapon.
Defiance will be the death of you. Admiral Versio. Commander Versio. And Agent Nico have abandoned the mission. They've committed treason.
Understood. Return Gleb to me. That is your mission. I will take care of the traitors.
There's a passageway on the other side of the plaza. That's our way out.
I'm with you, Commander.
Hold your fire. If they spot us, we're in trouble.
New orders. Secure the area. If you see the deserters...
We're too exposed. We need to get out of the open.
Inferno is close. Keep an eye out.
They don't see us.
Let's keep it that way.
The storm is picking up.
We need to get off this planet. We got lucky. Come on, into the passageway. You're up. We have to reach the Corvus and get out of Imperial space. It's our only chance.
Father, they'll shoot it down before we can leave.
Then we need to take down the anti-air cannons.
This is very bad.
Keep it together, Agent Nico. We have civilians on the Corvus relying on us.
We don't have Imperial comms anymore. Corvus won't even know we're coming.
We'll figure it out.
Thank you.
We can shut down the anti-air systems ahead.
Following your lead.
Slice this. Escaping ships. We're not the only ones searching for safety. Need a slice. This way. Stay quiet and they won't see us coming.
Understood.
Wait for my mark. Droid, slice it. Walker.
The cannons are strong enough to punch through the anti-air turbo lasers.
Exactly. And if we destroy the targeting dishes, we'll disable every AA in the sector.
Hey, we have Imperial comms again.
Patch me into the Corvus.
Commander, I've got the civilians you sent to the ship.
Good. Lock down the Corvus. Agent Hess will send troopers to capture the raider.
Yes, Commander. I'm with you, no matter what they say. Careful in that storm.
ATST!
I see the anti-air cannons.
I'll take them out.
disable every turret in the sector.
Take it down. I'll get us to the Corvus. You did it! Weapons in this sector are disabled.
Get to the Corvus. We are leaving Vardos.
I'm bringing us as close as I can. Barricade blocking our path.
Officer spotted. Admiral Versio. Agent Hask reporting. Mission accomplished, sir.
Congratulations, Commander.